Welcome back, players, to another video. This one is Call of Duty Vanguard in 2024. Is anyone actually playing Vanguard in 2024? It's coming up to 3 years now, just under 3 years. Is anyone playing it? You don't really see anything on YouTube now. You don't see anyone making videos on it. You just don't hear about it. Let's see if anyone's actually online in 2024. Looking at the Steam charts here, average players daily, mid-100s, which is looking low. That's just for Steam players. Obviously, you got the Battle.net players as well, so you're probably looking at a few hundred players a day. Let's see if that's the case when you actually try and get a game. There we go, we've got a full server, mix of players on console and PC. But look at the ranks, oh my god. It's been absolutely ages since I played this game, since the beginning when this game came out, so I'm really not used to this one. Probably gonna get stomped by all the good players. Ooh.
Ready for ya. We're closing in. Intel picked up enemy movement.
Someone here. I feel like I'm just boxed in at the moment. Sniper down there. I put the mortar in the wrong place, but I still got someone anyway. Oh. Oh my god. There you go. Good game then. Never played this game mode, I don't think. Hiding there in the corner. Oh, bloody hell. Someone underneath here. Oh my god, how did I miss? There we go, finally got rid of it. Oh. Someone here? No, missed! Underneath. I missed! Finally! Oh. I got him. Ah. Oh.
I'm not disappointed. You'll do better next time.
Oh, he got me the last kill. Right, here we go on the map. Decoy domination. Not the best domination. Map. Looks pretty boring and bland, to be honest. But let's see what we can do. Here we come. On oh my god, they're all just camping there. Capturing wow.
Losing objective Charlie.
He's dead? He's dead. Oh no.
Enemy's got a glide bomb incoming. They're taking Abel. Stop grenade out. Open up. Capturing Baker.
Oh, got him. Wow. Oh, I got another kill. Ooh. No, that same guy just laying on top of the truck there. Wow. And we get the win there, just about. Hope you enjoyed that one. Thanks for watching. And I get play of the game, I'll take that.